Ganga also with
Okay.
me.
You'll be
Tattoo.
using same
Yeah,
measure.
yeah, yeah.
Okay. And Ganga is
Chadu
there?
Central is also okay.
Okay. Is
Yes,
Ganga
Ganga also with us.
okay? Langa, okay. She's there. Chaturika Karunathilaka.
Yes, she has also logged in now. She is from Kulyapitiya.
Okay. She will be logging now, right?
Already she has logged.
Okay, she's there with you all are together.
Ganga, Sanjit, and myself.
Okay. Chaturika.
Chaturika Karunathilaka, yes, she's our one of members. She has also logged in now.
She's still not there, I suppose.
Chaturika, can you speak, please?
If Chaturika is there, she can speak.
Yes, I'm here.
Okay, you are there. Great. And Northwest is good to go. And what about Central? Rasanjali is there. And Diniti is there. Shehani Fernando? Shehani Fernando?
Chatu, I am also with this.
Yeah, Shehani is okay. There.
Shihani, make sure if you're logging in from two devices that one should be muted, otherwise the echo will sound when you speak out, as we heard it right now. Okay, thank you. And Chandula, you are there, right? Okay.
Yeah, I am there.
Okay, we are good to go. Both teams, wish you all the very best. I will now read out the fourth debate team members. The order of the debaters are as follows. Proposition team, team Northwest. Speaker number one, Chaturika Karunathilaka. Speaker number two, Sanjit Kelegama.
Sorry, speaker number one, Aravinda.
Okay.
Two, Chaturika. Three, Sanjit. Okay. And fourth, Ganga. Again, summarizing by Aravinda.
Okay, I will read out again for the benefit of the judges. Speaker number one, Aravinda Kumara. Speaker number two, Chaturika Karunathilaka. Speaker number three, Sanjit Kelegama. Speaker number four, Ganga Herath. And the fifth speaker to summarize the team is Aravinda again. And that's the Northwest team proposition. And I will read out the opposition team members' names. Team Central. The speaker number one, Chandula Nanayakkara. Speaker number two, Tarinda Gunavardhana. Speaker number three, Diniti Abekon. Speaker number four, Shehani Fernand. And the team's summary speech will be given by Chandula Nanayakkara again. Okay, let's begin the first speaker from the proposition team, Team Northwest, Aravinda Kumara. Zoom master, shall we pin Aravinda?
Yeah.
Aravinda, can you see the shared screen, the Pan-Asia debater screen?
Yeah, yeah, I can see well.
Okay, that will be the screen will be rolling out when you speak and showing you the timing cards. Okay, you are audible and visible to you, to us, yeah. Sorry. Speaker Aravinda, you may start now.
Good afternoon, all. As the proposing team, I like to explain what is development and social media first. Actually, development is achieving set goals of economical and quality life of a nation. And social media are interactive technology which allow us to create or exchange information, ideas, interests, or our expressions. Actually, as a Sri Lankan, it is proud to say that social media are not a new thing to Sri Lankans. Why I say that, you know, I believe that everybody has been to Sigiri. Sigiri is the first platform of social media. You know that the persons who visited Sigiri, they make a comment on the mirror wall. And I know that you have heard that Nilkatrol Malakavunu Vatkol Mal say, Budol Siyam, Sigiriya Balim, Balu Baluay Giluyen Mamanoli. That was the first platform of the world when we think of, when we come to know first about the social media. But nowadays we can see the new technological social media with the introduce of smartphones and similar gadgets. Nowadays we can see social media such as Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, Instagram, those are very popular among people. Currently, 4.5 billion active members are in those social medias and those are using. We know that to develop a country, we need a better, and we should ensure better education and financial establishment in the country. And also, you know that social media ensure unstoppable opportunities for each and everyone equally in the world. For example, earlier we had only 20 million market in Sri Lanka, but now we have 7.7 billion social market in the world. It means that we should know and we should believe that social media can use to develop the country. For example, you know that currently, the world's biggest names like Jack Ma, he became one of the richest person in the world by using this social media. I ask you and I request you, be ready with the social media to develop other developing country to suit to the next generation. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's have 30 seconds for the judges. Timer, please indicate after 30 seconds. I suppose we have reached the time.
Yes, yes, suppose.
The next speaker, first speaker from the opposing team, Chandula Nanayakkar. Zoom master, can you ping Chandula?
Yes.
Okay, Chandula, can you see the shared screen?
Yes.
I'll ping Chandula. Okay, now it's visible. Speaker Chandula, you may start now.
Very good afternoon to the honorable board, distinguished guests, my fellow speakers and the opposing teams. Social media, by its definition, is a collective term for websites and applications that focus on interaction, content sharing, and the collaboration. These days, most of us have frequent access to social media, and one might even say that it's very convenient way to keep in touch. But we are actually keeping touch, are we? When we are using social media, or are we holding on it to instead? We are losing touch with what makes us human, whereas social media is mostly trying to hold on to us. However, it's not a surprise. Social media platforms are designed to snare your attention, keep you online, and have you repeatedly checking your screens for updates. It's how the companies make money. That's the reality. Much like gambling or an addiction to nicotine, alcohol, drugs, social media can also use a create of psychological cravings. That's the reality. Human beings are social, and at times most of them tend to rely on social media platforms trying to find and connect with each other. Yes, it is important not to forget that social media can never be a replacement for real world human connections. Ironically, the technology that's designed to bring people closer, together spending time engaging with social media can actually make a person feel more lonely and isolated because of the abstract norms, trends, and the stereotypes found in social media. It leaves a window of opportunity for mental health problems such as anxiety, stress, and the depression. Nevertheless, today, digital divide is highlighted more than any other time period. There is a distinct new disparity between people of different demographic or socioeconomic levels in the society. 3.36 billion of the world population, that is approximately a mere half of the world, is only given social media. Through this is only half of the human population. There are a handful of issues on international scale caused by social media, which pertain in the development of society. Hence, today our team would like to present our view supporting the topic, social media is not a helpful tool for the development of this society. To support our motion, we will be elaborating on cases of cybercrime, cyberbullying, and cases where the final result was fatal. My fellow speakers will emphasize on number of topics which can ultimately prove that social media is indeed not an essential tool for the development of modern society. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Let's have 30 seconds for judges. Final, please indicate after 30 seconds.
Chatruka, you are muted.
Time has lapsed now.
Yes, time's up. Bell sound. Yes.
Yeah. Hello. Can you hear me now?
Yes, but we were hearing some background noises. I suppose it will be all right now. Okay, you will have to on your camera.
Okay.
Can you see the shared screen, Chatruka?
Yeah, ma'am, I can see.
Okay, you will have to keep your videos on throughout your speak time.
I have already.
Just to check you out, whether there is a fan nearby you. Is there a fan nearby you?
There's an AC machine.
It's the AC machine. No, so I think we cannot stop that sound.
Now can you hear me?
Yes, but okay. CJ, are we okay to go ahead?
Yeah, Chatruka, could you please tell your name so that I can just your video is switched off. Your video is not appearing correctly. Your video is not appearing correctly. Chatruka?
Yes, she's there, but if you can change your place, then that would be better. But I'm not sure whether it is possible for you.
Yeah, ma'am, I will change my place, okay?
Okay. You take your time, that's fine. Now I think now the voice issue has been sorted out. If you can just select the other, yes, camera is on. You may go ahead. I think Chatruka, she is good.
Yes, she's
good. Can you see me?
Clear, yes, much clear and good.
And you can see the shared screen, right?
Yeah, ma'am, I can see.
Okay. Speaker Chatruka, you may start now.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, then actually good evening to all of you. I don't agree with with what my opposition leader pointed out now, because this is the best result for this best example for our debate. Okay, then actually there is no doubt now what we are now doing is this video conference. This is the best example for the result of the social media. So for the employee relations in a bank or whatever the institute, the social media is necessary, because if there is no social media today, we all can't be connected and do this and to go ahead with this event. So I'm completely not agree with the what Chandula said. And another thing, I want to ask, what to stick with the traditional ways like televisions, newspapers, instead of the digitalization. So we can go ahead with digitalization to improve our business, to improve the economy of our country. So another thing, you all are working for a bank, and you all focusing on the businesses. So in most of the companies, as ours well, there are new job opportunities had been generated based on social media, and separate teams has been allocated for them, and separate teams have been allocated for digitalization, marketing and branding development. So and also now, for example, and also our Chandula said that Chandula said that there's no surprise for not a surprise for social media. So it is not what we surprise for social media. Actually, we have to surprise what we get, the innovations we do based on the social media. That's what we do. And also another thing, he said that we are addicting to alcohol, nicotine and all of them because of social media. No, that's not correct. We are not addicting to alcohol or nicotine because of social media. We have to get what we want, actually, the good things we can get from social media, and also for the economical development, for the unemployment, and also many opportunities have been generated in our environment because of the social media. So no doubt, no one can point it out, the results of social media in future. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's have 30 seconds for the judges. Aina, please indicate after 30 seconds. Thank you. The second speaker from the opposing team, Tarindra Gunawardana. Tarindra, can you repeat your name, please?
Tarindra Gunawardana.
Okay. Okay, you are visible. And can you see the shared screen, Tarindra?
I can see.
You can see. Can you again repeat your name?
Tarindra Gunawardana.
Okay, it's visible. It's audible, and you are visible too. Tarindra, you may start now.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm of the opposing side. Our first speaker has already stated that the bad side of social media and how it affects into the development of the society. So now I would like to add in disadvantages of social media and how it not helpful for the development of the society. we can identify social media interest as a flow. First one, addiction. Second one, isolation. Third one, affecting productivity. Let's recognize the results of those topics. As a result of leads to addiction are relation, lack of privacy, and the loss of sleep. As a result of leads to isolation are reduced face-to-face interaction and social comparison, and can lead to high risk to depression, affecting productivity. This is the most important thing, because social media can affect productivity in the society. As a result of this, creativity abilities are reduced, distract from life goals. So we can identify the person who affected to the social media, then he or she isolated, then finally reduce their personal productivity. So every person want to love, caring, rest, and privacy for life. But due to this addiction, isolation, affection, productivity are reduced. Human privacy, efficiency, happiness of life, skill, mastery, enjoyment, creativity, quality of their skills, and productivity and accomplishment also reduced from this social media. Those facts are more important to development to the society. Because of human resources are more valuable resource for from other resources, and it main part of the society development. In addition to that, social media increase the usage of drugs and also angry among the society. Example, I can say Facebook parties, then tell any incident. And East attack are some of that. So that social media affect to personal on differently, depending on pre-existing condition and personality behaviors. It is clear that it would be, say, social media is a universal bad thing, because clearly it brings bad benefit to development of the society. So thank you.
Thank you. Let's have 30 seconds for the judges. Timer, please indicate after 30 seconds. And thank you. Next up in line, third speaker from the proposing team, Sanjit Kelegama. Sanjit Kelegama, yes, can you repeat your name again, please? Okay,
Sanjit Kelegama.
Okay.
Sanjit Kelegama.
Okay, Sanjit, can you see the shared screen?
Yes.
Okay, great. Speaker Sanjit, you may start now.
Okay. Good afternoon, all of you. What you said that we never agreed to this point because business platform has changed from the trending to digital. We have to target trending to worldwide customer back. That cannot be done with a trending media concept. Also, we, as a concept, we have competition for our products. We have to change and compare. We have neat idea. Sometimes a small idea in social media changes. In Sri Lanka, earn foreigners remittance dot placing a Facebook and Instagram. We can be a historical important place to market for Sri Lanka using social media. Then job opportunities sub to users can be promoted and can work to all also. Then it's it's important to remember that development is the primary goal of the most people. It's living enjoy their lives, and social media as parents further into development markets, a great number of voice of will be able to hear in there. We can sell our skill products. That's how your example Johan become a popular singer in the world. We can have a common project on against and can be changed accordingly. Then we are using a 6 million of people using for WhatsApp, Viber, YouTube, and Instagram on Facebook. Then we are sales to our new products and instrument and our technology in there in the country. Then again, it's important to remember that development is the primary goal of the most people. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's have 30 seconds for the judges, and timer please indicate after 30 seconds.
Chatu, I think your mask is on.
You are muted, Chatrika.
Sorry, Bari. Third speaker from the opposing team, Diniti Abekon. Diniti, can you see the shared screen?
Yes.
Okay. There's echo coming. Can you repeat the repeat your name again, please?
Diniti Abekon.
Okay. Speaker Diniti, you may start now.
Good evening. I completely oppose. Several suicides were reported in Sri Lanka recently, where there were sufficient reasons to believe that the deaths were the direct result of the victim's engagement with social media. It is a global issue and are by no means confined to Sri Lanka. Even WHO, which sets global standards for public health analyses and responses in this regard, and has identified Sri Lanka having the fourth highest suicide rate in the world, 28.8 deaths per 100,000, according to them. Also, we have cases like Venusha committed suicide at age 15 after her principal reprimanded her over a photo of her and a male classmate that another classmate posted on Facebook. Also, I would like to point out, when women suffering harassment on the internet, with about 400 cases reported during the past year detailing revenge pornography, blackmail for money or sexual favors, sale of videos to pornography websites, sharing of obscene photos and videos and editing photos posted on social media sites. Online harassment is a new form of gender-based violence. Laws are inadequate to deal with the new kinds of crime emerging from technological advancement. My opposing team says that a social media is good for development of the society. If so, why do we need acts and ordinances to be protected from them? Why do we have CERT in Sri Lanka? We have this computer crime acts, electronic transaction acts, etc. I would like to ask them, if it helps for the development of the society, why do we hear such cases? Many of them lose their lives. We wouldn't mind until it happens to another person. But if it happens to one of your family members, would you react the same? Also, I would like to point out on race and gender discrimination that takes place on social media. Online forms of racial discrimination also include what are commonly known as cloaked sites that are created to spread misinformation about the history and culture of certain ethnic groups and races. One example is Martin Luther King Organization. And I would like to elaborate it more shortly. After the bombings in Sri Lanka and spread of inaccurate stories began, the government took the drastic decision to block social media to stop the spread of false news reports. It also perhaps not surprising that the Sri Lankan government has taken network Facebook, admitted in November that its service had been used to spread violence in Myanmar. Then in March, it had to raise stock footage from the attacks on mosques in New Zealand being shared. These killings were live streamed on Facebook. Social media firms playing a frantic game of a whack-a-mole to try to contain the spread. Where is humanity, which we had earlier? It has come to a point where you see a person dying in the road and you're busy recording the video to share it on social media. Also, I would like to highlight as bankers, how many fraud cases do you get to hear per day, per week, per month? If it is a good platform for your business activities or whatever, how come we come across such large scams? Many fraudsters use social media sites to advertise their, including anything from investment opportunities to items or services of sale. They will also send direct messages for people trying to exact money or personal data, which can be used to access bank accounts and cards. I personally have come across incidents, and during the past three such cases were reported to KCC branch, and if I'm not wrong, you may check with the branch operations for proof. Some of the scams that have appeared on social media sites, cryptocurrency scams, free tickets, vouchers, phishing emails.
Thank you. Let's have 30 seconds for the judges, and please timer, please indicate after 30 seconds. Fourth speaker from the proposing team, Ganga Herath. Ganga, can you repeat your name again, please?
Ganga Herath.
Okay. Can you see the shared screen?
Yes.
Okay. Speaker Ganga, you may start now.
Okay. To recap the main points of the other speakers have stated, I would like to address the following what Chandula has stated. Chandula said that social media fall on to us and keep you online all the time. Whether social media fall on to us or fall out of us, that is a choice. That is a choice that human should make. If that keeps you online all the time, there are so many apps in the Android phones or Apple phones. There are so many apps that remind you the time you have been in social media. So you can use one of them. And also, the human are provided with a big brain, right? So people are machines, people and machines are different. So human can always think and choose what is better for them. They can't rely on the apps. They should not rely on the apps and give the position to apps to decide what they need. And also, Chandula said that drug addiction is about drug addiction. Social media makes people addicted to drugs. Actually, that is not necessarily true. Drug addiction is a mentality, right? A person to become good or bad habit, it comes with the mentality, right? Do you remember the Jataka Katha of the two parrots, Satyakumbha Jataka? The one parrot who associated with good people became good. The other parrot who associated with thieves became a thief. So I would like to ask this question from Chandula. Was there any social media of that time? No, right? Okay. Let's move to the second speaker. Second speaker told that addiction. Again, I would like to tell that addiction is a mental condition. That is what you choose to do. If you choose to be with your wife, with your girlfriend, that is what you choose. So if you choose to choose Facebook or Instagram to cheat, that is your choice. So it is up to human to decide. Always it is up to human to decide. You can't rely on apps. And also, the third speaker spoke about suicide rates. I would like to ask from the third speaker, wasn't there any suicide rates in the past period when the social media was not there? So the harassments happen all the time that comes with the development of the human being. I would like to remind about Yohani. Yohani was also wearing those so-called clothes. Was she raped? No. She was given the best recognition from the world. So social media is a good platform.
Thank you. Let's have 30 seconds for the judges. Timer, please indicate after 30 seconds. Next in line, fourth speaker of the opposing team. Next in line, fourth speaker from the opposing team, Shehani Fernando. Shehani, can you see the shared screen? Shehani, you are muted, I suppose. We can't hear you. Can you on your microphone, please? Okay, can you see, is the sharing screen visible for you, Shehani? Shehani, the screen, is the screen visible to you, Shehani? Pan-Asia debater screen, is it visible to you? Shehani, can you hear me? Shehani, can you hear us? Can you hear
us? She can't hear, it seems.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can you hear
Shehani, can you hear?
Yes, I can hear you.
All right.
Okay. Can you see the shared screen?
Yes, I can see the screen.
Okay. Good. Speaker Shehani, you may start now.
First of all, I would say that our proposing team has misunderstood the topic. The topic is social media is not a helpful tool for the development of society. They are always saying that social media helps you to stay connected with people. Sorry, guys, it's not coming under the topic. Okay. So our first speaker, Aravind Sek, and he has taken CKD as an example for social media. I don't know where did he take it, because even if you Google it, then you won't be able to see CKD coming under social media. And then, of course, he said that social media gives equal opportunities to everyone. It's not true, you know, because it's not affordable. It's not easy as it is, you know. And then let me come into the second name member, Chaturika. She was talking about Zoom. Sorry, Chaturika, Zoom is not coming under social media platform because it's not the social media platform. And then again, Chaturika said that it helps you to, what do you call, market your products. Even in our banks, we use social media to do promotions. Sorry, Chaturika, it's wrong. Because if I'm not wrong, even though we are in 2021, we still have displaying of banners, and then again we do SMS campaigns, and we do caller campaigns, and we do letter campaigns. So I would like to ask, if social media is having a positive impact on these things, then why do we do these things? Then of course you should have stopped doing all these things. Then again, Chaturika said that, you know, people get interact, but I would say people do not get interact with their own people. Instead, they all busy with their own phones, and they always hesitate to talk with the closest person. And instead, they all try to build up a relationship with someone who has never even been seen. And everyone's life is ruined, wasted. So they never appreciate things, you know, they don't even know what is happening near them. And they don't even try to appreciate little things and little effects, little efforts made by others. And then the third speaker said, Sanjit said that social media gives business platforms. I don't agree, because most of the times, have you seen people earning money through only by using social media? It's not correct, because most of the people use social media as a, what you call, as a part-time job. Even we still work. During lockdown, we had report to work. You know, we didn't use social media to get connected with other people. We were using SMS messages. We were giving phone calls to get connected. So I think our proposing team, they have misunderstood the topic. I would say, please go through the topic properly. And Ganga was talking about choices. Sorry, Ganga, the topic is not about a choice, right? We were talking about the social media is a helpful platform for the social development, but it's not. And then, of course, Ganga took the name of Yohani. I would like to ask, Yohani has done something through social media, but it's only for the development of her own.
Thank you, Shahani. Let's have 30 seconds for the judges. Timer, please indicate after 30 seconds. Thank you. And we have come to the summary speaker of opposing team, Chandula Nanakar. Chandula? Yes. Is the shared screen? Yes. Is the shared screen visible to you, Chandula?
Yes, it's visible.
Yes, it is. Okay. Good to go. Speaker Chandula, you may start now.
Greetings to everyone once more. As the first speaker, I will be summarizing the key facts pointed out. Earlier, it was stated that there has been a dramatic decrease in face-to-face interactions among individuals, with more social media platforms being introduced. This proves that the term social itself cannot account for technological features of platforms alone. Hence, the level of sociability should be determined by the actual performances of its users. The more you prioritize social media interaction over in-person relationship, the more you are at risk of developing or experiencing mood disorders such as anxiety and depression. Yes, that's true. Another important topic was the countless cyber crimes and cyberbullying occurring throughout social media. About 10% of teens reporting being bullied on social media, not to mention that the many other users subject to offensive comments and the hateful contents as well. Social media platform can be hotspot for spreading hurtful rumors, lies and abuse that can leave lasting emotional scars. Although it was mentioned that social media is quickly accessible, that itself compels a person to pick up the phone every few minutes to check for the updates, compulsively respond to each and every alert. This is the kind of attitude which enables a person to take a risk even while driving, missing out on sleep at night, or prioritizing social media over real world relationship. So the facts that strong arguments brought out by the team supported the motion for their clarified your perspective on this topic. Chaturika, I want to say that again, Zoom is not a social media platform. Also, you want to go through the rules and regulation. You can't break out the point of the opposition party. The third and fourth only can do that. And the Ganga, yes, I know the Jatakata. Your point is useless for this debate, I think. Ladies and gentlemen, give these figures. I leave you with thought. Social media is not a helpful tool for the development society. Thank you.
Thank you, Chandula. And let's have 30 seconds for the judges. Timer, please indicate after 30 seconds. Thank you. And next, the last speaker of the day, summary speaker of the proposing team, Aravind Kumar. Aravind Kumar.
Yes, I can hear.
Okay.
As the proposing team, we still stand for that social media can be used for social development. Why I say that, you know that in a society, we expect from others humility, loyalty, and also same time, we expect someone's person's character, spiritual life, and artistically characters from each and every people. Because people are different from other animals. People can think, actually, if somebody addicted to something, it is not a problem of the device or of the facility. It is a problem of mind. It is a problem of the person, right? It is not a problem of other problem of the devices, right? And also, you know that same wise our opposition members said that most of time a lot of harassment or sometimes murders comes from because of the social media. Actually, not. I think that you have heard about Ambapalika. Ambapalika was a prostitute though this. Is there impact on social media? No. And also you know that Manamperi. Manamperi was killed, right? Is that the impact of social media? No. And also you know that Dascon criminal love story, right? Is that impact of social media? No, right? And also you know that Ummada Chitra. Ummada Chitra become pregnant also, right? But it is not impact of social media. That's why social media never impact badly to the society if we use it wisely, because we are people, we are human, we have mind, we have brain, we can think, right? We can work according to that. And also, we have some social connection. That's why we can keep in touch with our loved ones. And those who are not in here, those who are in other countries, we can connect with them. Actually, ideas is the best thing to develop a country, right? When you are in the social media, I believe that you can have better ideas, right? With better ideas, you can create a better society. To create a better society, you need ideas from not only from, say, one ethnic group. You need ideas from different kind of ethnic groups, right? You know that in social media, there are 4.5 billion, around 4.5 billion active social media account holders, right? Then you can have those kind of ideas and you can be accordance to that ideas to develop this society, right? Even we know that Sri Lanka, when Buddhadhamma comes to Sri Lanka society was not developed much. But now, up to now also sometimes we see that with the using of these social media, our people are interacted and also they are get connected and also they are using their qualities and humanity sometimes when they aid of poor people in a very rural area, right? That's why we as a proposing team, we stand for social media is a much needed tool to develop this society. Please be armed with social medias and let's together develop this country to the next level.
Thank you very much. And now we have come to the end of the fourth debate. Let's have 1 minute silence for the judges to complete the ballot sheets. Timers, please indicate after when 1 minute lapsed. Thank you. We just witnessed four debates, well-prepared, fascinated, and challenging four debates. And now it has come to the end of the day. The judges will select the best two teams at the end of the session, and HR will communicate to you the results via email. So thank you all for taking part. We will meet again with results of the finale. Thank you very much, judges, and thank you very much, participants, and thank you very much for the organizers for the hard work. So we will be meeting you again on 5th of November on the grand finale. Thank you very much, all. Stay safe.
Right. Chatrika, I will inform judges to leave then, and we'll be in contact with you with regard to the final result. It will take, I'll be checking with the team and I'll let you know immediately. Thank you.
Okay. Are we good to wind up the Zoom or?
Yes, of course. I think if you and Nishali are okay with the organization team.
Yes, we are okay, Mr. Moderator.
Sure. So let's they call it a day. And fabulous debates, almost 3 and I think almost 4 hours, but well spent. So let's call it a day and then we'll come back with the results. Thank you.
Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you very much. And thank you very much, the rest of the judges too, for your time and coming.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.